Hey guys, and welcome to episode 7 of Serious Sam HD. We're still going to be carrying on with the Metropolis. Obviously, you guys saw last time what's coming up ahead of me because I managed to not quick save after I paid to the minigun. So yeah, that's what we're going to be doing first. But, you know, let's get on with it because you guys have already seen what's coming up next. So let's get on with waiting for this thing to charge. He fucks it up to try and trick you into safety. And this guy does it wrong. And he's dead anyway. Not sure why I tried to shoot him. I wonder why they just keep sliding. They have such momentum, they just keep sliding. I don't think there's ever an end to all those horses. I was like so quiet just trying to focus on killing them. Like you have to charge in. I don't even understand. I don't even grasp. All I know is it's making hilarious death footage. Yeah. I've still yet to figure out how to solve this puzzle. Not really a puzzle, as in just there are too many people. I don't even fucking know. I didn't shoot my way out fast enough. Still haven't figured this out. I mean, I've only spent like 8 minutes trying to figure this out. That's a lot of things. It's like super hexagon now. It's fucking dark. There are so many horses. There's too many horses for the little ammo I have. I don't have the kind of ammo or health or weaponry to pull this shit out. Like, there's no way in hell. Because I've not seen an end to the horses coming in. I'm now still not seeing the way to effectively kill the horses behind me. There are just too many damn horses. I'm just kind of dying in an endless sea of horses consistently. There's a lot of horses on screen. I haven't figured out what we're doing to solve the horse issue. To come all the way back to this save, maybe, to try and get anything done in the situation. I don't think there's a real way of doing it and dealing with all those horses. It up. Too used to fucking herding horses. So there's like no way back there. This is why I can't deliver the return. Then I mismanaged it. Then I got done. Supposed to use the chain gun against all those horses, but there are too many horses. That's not like a normal number of horses you do in a kit. That would maybe look a bullet on each horse. No, that tactic didn't work either. I still haven't established how there is not like a gun I have, or the ammunition for any gun that I have, to potentially kill that many horses. There is not a single thing I can think of doing. That's literally just a metric swirling vortex of dead horses. And I have no concept of what to do. So if I fail this time, we're stopping with Zero Sound for a little bit until I've established what to do. Well, you guys have told me in the comments how you're supposed to actually deal with all these horses. If anyone has played this game, you know, long enough. You know, we've spent about 20 minutes trying to solve this this foot corridor. But the only way I can think of putting it is the complete skeletal horse foot corridor. And I've not yet really figured out how I'm going to solve that situation. So I'm gonna call it quits for now with this episode. If you guys find any way of actually beating that area before I, you know, have the next episode up, when I try my best to beat that area again, then you go ahead and tell me in the comments or on my Twitter or wherever, because I want to finish this game. But that foot corridor ain't, you know, that ain't light shit. That's serious Wu-Tang crap right there that I don't think I can get past yet. So, yeah, that's kind of my stance there. If you got any way of sorting it out, then tell me. Hope you enjoyed watching me die lots. Subscribe, like the video, do whatever you can do, and I'll see you guys next time.